The two sides of a magnet are called poles. Not fishing poles, magnetic poles. The magnet has two different poles, a north pole and a south pole.